We begin tonight with breaking news and a developing situation in Manatee County, Florida. The governor there declaring a state of emergency, ordering evacuations. Authorities are scrambling to avert an environmental disaster as officials try to prevent this leaking reservoir at what was once a plant that processed phosphate from collapsing, potentially releasing a 20-foot wall of water into the community there. The National Guard is on the scene, helicopters lowering pumps, trying to reduce the water levels. Families in more than 300 homes told to leave immediately. ABC's Stephanie Ramos leads us off tonight from Palmetto, Florida.
Tonight, a race against time along Florida's Gulf Coast. A leak at an old wastewater reservoir threatening an environmental disaster in Palmetto, Florida, about 40 miles south of Tampa.
On-site engineers deemed the site too dangerous of imminent collapse.
More than 300 homes under mandatory evacuation orders tonight. Officials urgently trying to drain this massive pond at the Piney Point phosphate plant filled with 340 million gallons of wastewater to prevent it from collapsing. Officials say the lining supporting the structure cracked last week. If breached, it could send a 20-foot wall of toxic water crashing into the neighborhood.
What we're looking at now is trying to prevent and respond to, if need be, a real catastrophic flood situation.
Engineers now releasing more than 30 million gallons of water every day, hoping to avoid that catastrophe. This National Guard helicopter bringing in additional pumps to speed up the pumping process.
Is there an estimate on how long this process will take?
We were looking at 12 days. With the assistance of the state and all of the partners working together to get this pressure down, we can shorten that up.
Today, Governor Ron DeSantis touring the site from above. Officials stressing the water being discharged is not radioactive.
There is also no threat to our primary source of drinking water, Lake Manatee.
Some hopeful news there. Stephanie Ramos joins us now from the scene in Palmetto, Florida. And Stephanie, at this hour, officials appear to be sounding a bit more optimistic about the situation.
They are much more optimistic, Lindsay. Initially, officials were concerned about 800 million gallons of wastewater flooding the neighborhoods here. Now they're dealing with less than 400 million. And this is where that evacuation zone begins. Officials are still advising residents in that area to leave. Lindsay.
Stephanie Ramos, our thanks to you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.